Okay, slick car, bro. Now here's how we're gonna score it. Get ready. You know Tony McTony? Yeah, that Tony McTony. The tech billionaire. Yeah, well, he's a total douchebag. He's always showing up at my parties and stealing the spotlight and the girls and everything. Total dick, bro. Yusuf has way more money than him, too. Anyway, he's a massive car collector, and he thinks he's so cool because he moves his favorite cars around on a private submarine. I could do that over the top shit, too, you know? I just didn't think of it first. But this car, this is his pride and joy. He won it at the LS car meet. Major underground cred, bro. We steal this, Yusuf's gonna love it, and it's a major fuck you. But like I said, it's on a submarine. We need to learn everything we can about it before we could try getting on there. So let's do some research. Aw, man, I'm so glad we're gonna fuck over Tony McTony. This guy has no idea how to be a billionaire. Like, none. I mean, the only cool thing he does is move his fanciest shit around in a private submarine. And even that was, like, my idea. He just wants to meet me, bro. Anyway, this sub is serious. Some shit that only Meriwether would have. So, we're gonna break into their headquarters and figure out how exactly we're gonna get on this thing in the middle of the ocean. And leave with a car. Sounds good?
About staying under the radar. That jammer's gonna make our lives pretty difficult unless we find something to override it. Good news though, I know how we're gonna get in through the moon pool. The same way that Tony does. With a special submersible. In fact, we're gonna take his. out the schematics. They got a pretty legit emergency lockdown system. Anything goes down, the doors seal up. I think a cutting torch will get us through all that bullshit, though. Okay, I see the landing pad. Yeah, without a doubt, that's the best way off the sub. As long as it's on the surface, obviously. We should get you some disguises, too. The outfits the sub guards are wearing would be perfect.
Okay, did you see what I saw out there? Getting on that sub is gonna be tough. We need to find a vehicle that could do it in the first place. And some disguises, too, like what those sub workers were wearing. And how are we supposed to deal with all the fancy shit they got jamming sonar? Plus those emergency doors! Ugh, we got a lot to do, baby. Let's get to it. I say we make this whole crazy op as easy as possible for us, and as annoying as possible for this rich doucher. Let's destroy any heavy weapons they got moving so they can't use it on us while we're robbing the shit out of them. Let's start with the lockup I just sent you, and we'll see what happens from there.
of the shipments. Get as many as you can. We want them strapped with as little as possible once we're on board.
I'll be honest with you, I am way less nervous about this whole thing with those weapons out of the way. Good work. Gonna need some Sidious sonar to track down that sub. They're really out there in the middle of the ocean. I'm talking deep, deep end of the pool, armed with radar jammers. You think you could steal some equipment from that warehouse I just sent you? It's stuff that should get us around all of that once it's installed on the submersible.
Thank you. back!
This is it!
Hey! See you on the flip side.
Okay, Tony McPhoney's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with a security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby.
Christ's sake!
submersible isn't exactly chill enough to have at the scrapyard. So, your mechanic's gonna come meet you and keep it safe until the robbery.
Solid performance out there, bro. I got a guy who's gonna hold on to the submersible until the big day.
Oh, I don't trust people who tonight.
We're gonna need to get you a disguise so you blend in on that sub. I had a great idea for one. The newest member of McTony's submarine security team. Turns out, they like diving at this one spot. Think you could steal a uniform?
Oh!
right. Think you could find the cutting torch over there? Trust me, once they start sealing those doors, that shit's gonna come in handy.
And it is, the big day at last. You know, I feel like if there's one thing I've taken from you as a mentor, is how to enjoy high-stakes robberies. And if there's one thing you're gonna take from me, it's how incredibly satisfying it is to ruin Tony McTony's day. Trust me, this is gonna be sweet!
that sonar. As soon as you activate it, you should be able to find the sub pretty much anywhere. Then, all you gotta do is get through the moon pool. Tony security won't even question that outfit.
somebody! Help!
Thank you.
McTony, McTony, you fucking poser.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Starting to worry that you had forgotten me.